Hey guys, look at you here. I'm back with another video. Alright, yeah, I remember. And in between episodes, I did get the Reaver Shark. Alright, the Reaver Shark. I think I got something else as well. Hidden potions. Obsidian skin potions, and I got that out of a box. So, that's a lot of silver bars, actually. But, with this new Reaver Shark in hand, I actually don't need another. I don't need another pickaxe until hard mode. So, what I'm gonna do now. Put those up. Make my way down to the underworld. Unless, can I make a chest plate and leggings? 30, 25. Sure. Just get some extra protection. Alright, now let's go down. Definitely took me a while to get this. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe a rather shorter episode, because I do have something planned in a bit. Yeah, I'm gonna pick up this iron while I'm here, before I forget again. As you can tell, it's definitely a lot faster. Well, that's really useful. I'm gonna have to dig down right here. Oh. A nice little cave. And another golden chest. What do we have in here? Hermes boots. Heck yes. One of my favorite items in the entire game. I don't need seeds. Let me pick up this gold chest. Okay, so this just leads back around. I guess we'll just dig in a bit and go down. I think it's silver. I don't need it. I'm surprised I still actually haven't found a heart canister. That is. Surprising. Whoopsies. Is that a chest? No, it's just... Okay. That was really throwing me off. Oh, that's a zombie. Oh, this is platinum. Maybe that was platinum. Oh no, I think I know where I am. In terms of biome. Yep. I'm in the freaking spider caves. Which sucks. Cause I just got two shot. Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from there. It's really weird. There's not a whole lot else I can really do in the meantime. Like, I could have tried to take on the bosses before Molten Armor. But I'd rather have it set in stone so I don't waste multiple tries trying to do it. So... noise. I could just slide down. Thanks for my silver back. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going this way. This. Oh, wow. Keep going down. Ooh, iron. Iron's actually really important because you need it for a lot of the hardcore boss summons. Or at least the mechanical bosses. To the main bosses of hard mode. Well, there's more than that, but still be copper. Yep, that. Let me go. Huh. This is not getting me very far. Well. That is really fun. I need mud. Ow. Oh lord. I didn't even realize there was a trap there. And I don't have a pressure plate on me either, so I can't look. Damn. Welp. Rip. Oh, let me just... Oop. What's it, an emerald? Don't really care about that though. He was actually really quick to get back. There it is. Got the pressure plate. More bombs. More torches. Oh, this is an open area. I need obsidian. But problem there is I need water. A lot of the bricks and stuff they built with in the underworld will burn you if you don't have an obsidian skull. Or an obsidian something. So, I got some water over this lava pit right here. That would be really good. So, that's what I'm gonna try and do. Cause that's a lot of lava. Actually, in theory, right? I can actually. I mean, I guess I could do this little thing of water. Alright, but if I actually find my blocks. Like this. Let me just actually just close up all possibility. And then this, let me just fill this back this way, and then just like that we'll have an easy way to get water down, because I can just let water from my tunnel and it'll follow down here, and I should get tons of obsidian. Stupid spiders. Nice. So now I just go this way. Yeah. And just block this up as well. I'm not wasting any space. Alright. We're gonna do it this way. And let there be obsidian. Let there be obsidian. Now I can do this. Sure, I'll build it with iron ore. Oh. Horrible. Just mine over. to my home. Like that. Let there be obsidian. Just like that, let there be obsidian. Oh yeah, I can just leave that because it'll naturally fall this way. Hello? What killed me? There's a wall creeper right there, but I can't see anything. So, kind of curious. Okay. We just go back down. Maybe all or at least most of the water's drained out, though. That would be good. I can also bring more water down from up here. All this water if I need more, and this is another real easy one to get down. I could also take a lot of water from here. Also salamander, okay, one of these, and those are around 4 or 5. Oh, there goes my plans. I don't see them spawn very often. There goes my plan, so this might be a longer episode. Who rightfully knows? Alright. This water is done. What is this? What in the world was that? Monstrosity. Alright, another salamander. In my obsidian water. Ah, 59? Jesus, this is real boosted to me. Ah, my lord. Alright, let me... I didn't realize when it was raining, worms came out naturally. Maybe I didn't know, I just forgot. Whatever. I definitely need to expand. That is something I have to do. Calvin. We got nothing. Nice. What did I put up? My potions. Need those. This iron ore I had did not stack. Tungsten is really green. Okay, so do that. Platinum ore. Blue ass die. That's cool, I guess. Do I need anything? Oh, not really. Fish be coming in my house. Alright, does this work as an axe or just a pickaxe? Just a pickaxe. Alright, so I need to make me a better axe. I might just do like an iron one. To speed up the process of chopping down trees to make more housing. Because that'll be my next step after I get to hell, underworld. And get my house stone, is to expand my house. As I struggle. I mean, I'm struggling to just get to the obsidian at this point. I used to have a nice cushioning of water there. Alright, there's no salamander down here, is there? Nah, just you. Just a skeleton. Alright. Oh lord, I almost started drowning. I know I did start drowning, I just almost drowned. Nice. Nice. I'm gonna try out one of these. Ah. I just killed myself. Gosh darn it, why didn't I go through the hole? Ah! Well. Part of the fun of freaking Terraria. Dying. I don't think I can make it in a normal furnace, can I? Oh, I can. Nice. Nice. Oh, I don't take fall damage anyways. What am I doing? I need a goblin army. Because that allowed me to get the goblin tinkerer. Which allows me to start putting accessories together. So that is what I need in my life. But I don't even have the enough health. So I just haven't found any heart crystals. I think I need like at least 200 health for is a requisite for it. Unless I summon one using the battle standard. I don't know how that one works. How that works. What would I be able to combine though? I wouldn't be able to bind the horseshoe with anything. Maybe the hermit. Hermes boots though. Nice. So, you need that obsidian skull. On top of that, you actually need that hurt. You need it one or two obsidian, I think, like per hellstone bar. Oh wow, one-shotted. Nice. Alright. Almost finished here. And it's all this lava. Which leaves me with... Leaves me with 176 obsidian. That should be enough for the amount of bars I'm gonna need. Okay. Honestly, I don't really care. Terraria. That game. Wikipedia.com. Oh wow. Stone armor. Molten armor. Full set grant 25 base defense. It's the best. Give a fire trail something like that in meteor armor. It is over having the highest defense. It's a total of 45 or 135 hellstone and 45 obsidian. Okay, so I need 135. Hellstone bars craft into. So, I'm gonna need Starry Greatsword. First one creed, but has a third long creed and second size damage while the melee is more hard mode. So what has the most? Maybe Knight's Edge. 36. Yeah, let's do it. So I need 65 bars. Which is notepad. 65 bars, which is 195 ore. Alright. Already at 30 minutes. That I may do off camera, that I may stream, because that's gonna be a lot of work. Actually. Actually, hold up. I have an idea. I can find it. What am I looking for? I am looking for you. I think I need more wood. Let's chop this down. Alright, I have enough wood for it. And then I need iron. So, I can build a can't find it. I can't find it? There it is. Sawmill. Which, using the sawmill. Alright. Never mind. Now I need my cobweb. Wherever that is. There it is. 85. That can then turn into silk. Which I can then turn to over here into a not enough silk, maybe? Turn all of it. A bed. Which now allows me to set a spawn point down there if I can get down there. That is my goal. Before the end of this episode, I want to get down there and set up. Ooh, little frame rate lag. I want to get down there and I want to set up a base. Or a house that I can put a bed in and set my spawn point. So when I stream it later or record it. Probably stream it, now that I think about it, because that really is going to be a pain. I don't have to worry about dying, because I'll go right back there. It's a tactic I've used before, but not on... It wasn't a tactic I used on getting Hellstone. It was a tactic I used playing with a friend, and we set up a little house, or we made a abandoned house. Our home, and just set up a bed right outside of a spider cave, and just, you know, tried and tried to get to that thing. All right. Nice. We're at a pretty decent elevation. Ooh, that's an abandoned house. There's a chest. Which gives me another boomerang, torches, tungsten. Sure, I'll take it. I can at least sell it. I think the slime statue actually spawns things. Oh lord. So. We're actually here. Alright. We because you can tell how the backdrop changes. Do I have enough wood for this? I do. No, that actually killed me. I was swinging. God darn it. That's gonna be annoying to set up a base. A house. Because I don't think it could be inside just a... What, Titan potion? I don't think it can just sit inside an obsidian place like that. I think I have to hollow it out. Turn it into... cobble backdrop and whatnot, or stone backdrop, whatever they call it, before I can actually like do anything with it. Could also turn that abandoned house. Could actually mine that for its wood as well if I need the wood, but I won't. I'll just make the rest of it out of stone because I have the parts a house needs. Other than the torches, which I actually have plenty of torches, so that's not a problem either. Alright, let's go on a ride. Bye. What was that? No idea. Oh no. Please be a normal worm instead of one of the bone swarmers. Are you kidding me? There's an M. Ow! God darn it! I got stuck because of that block right there. I got stuck because I jumped up to get out and I was hit that block and fell right back in. One of these times I'm gonna get lucky enough. One of these times I am going to get lucky enough. And I have 600 stone. So I don't have any problems when it comes to actually building a house out of stone. Oh, a mouse. I had no idea what that was. The mouse actually uses bait? No, it's just a consumable. I don't care about you, mouse. Sorry. Man, this lucky horseshoe is really useful. How about no? Can't drown my demons, they know how to fall. Oh no. I didn't even realize that this was a nymph. Not little slime. I have the patience. Alright. There goes one. Then you had to move back. Not their balls low. Or not so low. Thank you. And she gave me a metal detector. Actually make them in handy once I hit hard mode. And I'm starting looking for ore. Can you not? Stupid worm, man. Oh wow, I actually got the whoopee cushion, which is like another double jump item. Was it? I forget what the whoopee cushion was. All I know is a rare drop from them, so I guess I'm happy to have it. I guess. You son of a gun, go away. And of course, I fell right into the lava as I got back. Typical. Typical. God. Darn, this is annoying. Just keep trying. Eventually it'll work in my favor. I'm still taking 6 damage from blue slimes. What? There's a heart crystal here the entire time? Excuse me? What? This entire time, I could have had 20 additional health. Wow. Chest detected nearby. There's a chest over here? Oh my god, there is. With a arcane band of regeneration. I don't need that yet. Featherfall, recall, glowstick, health, tungsten, jester, dynamite. Well. I got myself into an interesting predicament here. Oh lord. Oh lord, please. Okay. Because for whatever reason, that got placed in the weirdest way. I'm outie. I ain't dealing with it. I actually have a higher, another chest detected nearby. Huh. I could honestly go on chest hunts. Life crystal detected nearby. This way. Platinum. Life crystal. Alright. I don't want to brave it anymore. I don't want to brave it anymore. Alright, I'm gonna brave it. I don't want to brave it anymore. I want this heart. I want that life crystal, but where is it? Man. This is gonna be a longer episode, I think. Yeah, I'm already at 46 minutes. Oh, hey. Well, I guess our mana's staying up, at least. Honestly, though, delete. All these seeds that I have somewhere. Delete. Saving this chest for to put down in the underworld for possible loot-ay. Alright, so we have iron tungsten. Platinum. Life crystal. Oh me, oh my, oh me. Flaregon, flare, platinum. That out potion. Gold coin. To be honest, not bad. There it is. And that is just a red slime. Okay. Oh. Yes. Give me. Chest. Like another life crystal detected down here. Dang. Makes me wonder where though, because it has to be this way. Because you get down to a point down here and just like platinum now. There it is. Oh Lord. Now I gotta get out. Howdy. Bye guys. Woo. That was real ballsy. But to be honest, it actually paid off. Man, this metal detector's getting me life crystals I never would have thought I would get. Life crystal. Tungsten. Life crystal. Huh. Well. Life crystal. Where's this life crystal at? I don't know if it's up, I don't know if it's down. I don't know where this is. Oh, I know there's a life crystal. Oh. Okay, never mind. There it is. Don't care about you. Don't care about Silt either. Nice. 180 health. I went from having 100 to 180 real quick. What is that thing? Giant Shelly. Bye. All right. It's a little laggy down here. Nice. My stone. Oh no. My chair. All right. Down. Let me place on the bed and see if this counts as a spawn point. Nope. Okay. Now, what we want to do is find our stone wall. Let me just fill this in. Which should mean spawn point, correct? Yes! Okay. Spawn point acquired. If you guys did enjoy, do whatever you do to videos to enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.